Hello, Bancroft Gardeners. How are you today? My daughter and I are here to show you how the Bancroft Garden has been growing while you are away. As you see the video of our garden, look for the six plant parts, pollinators, life cycles, the essential basic requirements that plants need, and enjoy seeing, looking at how the garden is doing. Oh my gosh, look at how tall the fava beans are becoming. And this one as well has fava beans ready for us to harvest upon our return. I'm still not seeing much evidence of ladybugs though. It is a little bit early. Wow, the fava beans are really beginning to take off. So here's a fava bean pod. Let's open it up and see what it looks like on the inside. Oh, delicious fava beans. The nice, soft, fuzzy on the inside. The beans still attached. And let's try one. Delicious.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light.
Hope you had a wonderful tour of our garden. I let you know there'll be plenty of gold medal weeding when you return. I can't wait to hear about the recipes and tastings you've been doing while we're away. And of course, we'll enjoy some lemonade in the garden when you come back. Wishing you a rainbow day. Much love to you all.